I've provided you with new intel. Bon voyage, 47. Welcome to New York. Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the syndicate leader's whereabouts. However, we do not know the exact identity of the target, so you'll have to do some recon. Nevertheless, we do know this. They are participating in a handover. As for their identity, we know that they have red hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing glasses and wearing a necklace. As to habits and vices, your target is a smoker. And they see themselves as a foodie. That's all I have for you at present. Be careful, 47.
You're coming through, I have to frisk you. Only take a minute, okay?
Sorry, but running a bit late. This asshole was playing with me. Yeah, I tried the cash machine, but for some reason, my card didn't.
The investigative reporter? I love your expose on the much hot data up here. I mean, I'm the one.
Wow.
I don't care.
Hate you.
No, not for federal. What are you working on now?
I'm sorry? I don't know what you're talking about. My name's Tina. Tina Smith? I work in insurance.
Right.
No, I'm just not who you think I am, sir. Now, please leave me alone or I'll be forced to alert security.
Oh, I'm sorry. It's just, you really look like her. Well, have a good day.
Sweaty. Don't you dare dump this story, Ted. I will find that report one way or another. This is the story of the year. Director Zavalis has been acting with extreme recklessness, and the public deserve to know that. My informant will come through. Just make sure you're ready.
Sir, I will have to check you if you want to pass, okay?
One way or another.
Long time no see.
Around here. Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down. This is just standard procedure. Okay, let's go, sir. Thank you.
I'm really sorry, but we've had to section off this area for now. The head of security suspects there may have been some tampering going on here.
But I need my things in there.
Well, we'll be done before
it's
closing.
It's so white.
Again, I'm really sorry, but Fred's coming down here. I'm not taking any chances by letting you in.
But he's not here now, and the camera looks broken. Who's gonna know?
Sorry, not on my watch. Talk to Perez if it's that important, but expect a big no.
Great, thanks for nothing.
Well, at least it's not as bad as that time in Queens. Remember that?
Ugh, the 6,000 semi-incinerated files we had to tape together? No.
Good job, 47. You eliminated the leader. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Everything all right here?
Sure thing, Mr. Perez. Hey, maintenance, have a look at the deposit box room camera.
Broken one. Yeah, Perez brought it.
Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime. Excellent, 47. You took down the syndicate. But we have intel that there are more connected. Eliminate them all. You will be well rewarded. Prepare and let me know when you are ready.
Yeah.
You can now gain access to a new area in the safe house. I'll be in touch when you reach your destination. Welcome to Paris. Intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Thank you.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Oh, wow. Never knew this stuff was so complicated.
What the?
I need to call the boss. No.
Check it out. Well, certainly. I thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over. Hey there.
Thank you. Hi there, bodyguard.
Oh.
Want to buy something? Hmm, sure. I'm here if you need more.
Bye.
Act professional. Put that away.
Trouble.
Be careful out there.
Someone with impossible skills. The price?
A copy of the
Whoa! Oh.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
I heard that.
You've got to be.
Hello?
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
Thank you.
Sato doing the sanguine line, huh?
Put that... Jesus, put that gun away, man. Huh. Go on the stage, show people.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, Quarter 7. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch. It rather appears that you ran out of luck. Back to the drawing board, 47. I'm sorry to say, but failing your campaign has resulted in the Syndicate disappearing off the grid. But we know that nothing is predictable in this line of work. I'm sure you'll get back on the saddle. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.